we are given three easy problems. First, if we have a solubility given of 38.0 grams.